just a master, you're a god on wheels.
Have you ridden a wheelie yet? I just took one for a spin. And I must say, they're a delight. They likely utilize a gyroscopic sensor and attitude control scheme to allow for such mobility. I have to know what makes them tick. Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road, so take care.
Passengers with reservations at Costa del Sol Resort, please step right this way.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocoback. Chocobos for rent right here, folks! Our beloved bird, Kaima, is available right now! Hello there! If you're looking to borrow one of our birds, you'll need to purchase a rental pass first. In our system. So now you're free to borrow our birds whenever you like. Chocobos for rent right here, folks.
Thank you.
shuteye to make tracks is on Chocobag. Chocobo's for Red right here.
Don't hold back.
It's on you.
I got you.
Taking over. Here it comes! That's it!
Territory. Look alive, people!
Rare Sholopod variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The Sholopod's tentacles are considered a delicacy by many. True gourmands, however, hold that the flavor of these variants is a cut above their more ubiquitous brethren. Unfortunately, this palatability has made them the preferred prey of many predators. To deter such threats, they've evolved a rock-hard exoskeleton replete with spikes. Certainly would make me think twice. Is the taste worth the risks their shells pose? There's only one way to find out.
Thank you. You're in good hands now! seriously.
Deal with that.
About that time. Huh? You got this!
You'll see. Gotta go for it now.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I'll do it. Oh, this is a takedown. Give them hell.
So it's my turn? Get ready. Look, another light spring.
cloud. By analyzing the Lifespring data, I was able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. This one appears to be within a derelict factory. Abandoned after the Republic's fall, the facility is in a rather poor state. Exploring old ruins, isn't it exciting?
Thank you. divine sanctuaries contain knowledge of the summoned entity, Alexander. Long ago, a great but wicked nation prospered in Corel. Legend tells that it was wiped out overnight by a giant mechanical construct. A construct called Alexander. Analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
Thank you.
sea terpsichore variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Terpsichores, whose males carry their eggs to term, are symbols of both familial bliss and fertility. In fact, it was customary for ancient peoples of this region to present their household leaders with terpsichore spines. Those of this variant are so beautiful and sought after that their value rivals that of precious gems. Their dazzling coloration is likely due to the nutrient-rich food found in this area. Imagine being gifted something so gorgeous. I know I would certainly be over the moon. Anyway, good luck, Cloud. And make sure not to damage those spines, for my sake. I know you can do this!
The best way to make tracks is on Chocoback! Chocobo's for Red right here, folks! Oh my god! It's the Wheelie Master!
Well, you certainly look ready for the beach. I've yet to go. You see, I'm afraid of the ocean, embarrassing as that is to admit. Should I ever muster the courage to get wet, perhaps you might accompany me for support? I'll be sure to pick out the perfect bathing suit for the occasion. But wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Whoa! I'm in the presence of a Wheelie Master!
You're not...
Your boy Johnny will get you wherever you want to go. And we made it! Thank you for using Johnny's fast travel service.
don't think I want to share a bed with rats.